Well, entrepreneurship is typically tied to startups and starting a new business from scratch, whereas entrepreneurial thinking is having the tools available to think like an entrepreneur in any situation, whether you're in a large business, a small business, even working for the public sector. So it becomes a very important additional tool that graduates will have as they face the problems of the future.